My name is Darren Veneman, the lead developer for the new Evolve learning path on AFIT's LS acquisition and sustainment of commercial derivative aircraft.
And I'm Tim Gray, the Director of Logistics for Presidential and Executive Airlift for the U.S. Air Force here at the Lifecycle Management Center. You know, as a senior leader acquiring and sustaining CDAs, it's important to our workforce to have the ability to train and maintain the core competencies that make CDA programs unique. Whether you're acquiring or sustaining weapon systems like the KC-46, Air Force One, Survival Airborne Operations Center, or the MH-139 helicopter, it's important to attain and maintain the knowledge and resources to train personnel new to a CDA program. Having the resources that are made available through this learning path are a big step forward. This learning path greatly benefits all organizational levels, such as lead commands, operating bases, depots, and of course our program offices.
Thank you to all that have already signed up in the support of senior leadership like Mr. Gray and others. The AFIT LS CDA learning path can be found at the AFIT LS website. Thank you all and have a great day.